Jerry has been actively working since he left here in 2010. First of all, he is the, I think, the only graduate of CCH from Luxembourg. He's been working steadily as a steady cam operator and a camera operator. He's a member of Local 600 and the Camera Operators Society, and he works all the time. And Courtney went to UCLA and has worked her way up from being a PA through the camera department to producing short films and documentaries, and is now with CAA. Can you just like tell us about the project, and then we'll screen it, and then we'll have a Q&A? Does that work?
Yeah.
Basically,
I'll let her start.
This is, I never made a movie before. This was in 2007. I'm originally from South Florida. I didn't really know what I was doing, and I was terrified to make a thesis film as an undergraduate at UCLA. Because while I thought like Cruel Intentions was like the most amazing movie I'd ever seen growing up in South Florida, people were bringing in like Irreversible and Lars von Trier films, I was super intimidated. So I was like, well, I'm gonna go find a story instead of having to create one and embarrass myself. So I bit off more than I can chew. My best friend was Vietnamese. We went to Vietnam to do a feature. I didn't even know shorts existed, on the street kids of Vietnam. It was like just kind of like I wanted to save the world type deal. When I was there, a TV producer came to my, because we had to get permission to shoot there, a TV producer in Vietnam came to my hotel room and was like, your concept is trite and silly, why don't you come with me to this camp? And I went to this camp, and 8 years later, this is the documentary that came out of it. So it's been a really, really long journey for me, a really awesome one. I can't imagine, you know, I never imagined it to be at the Oscars like 2 weeks ago. It was just a crazy journey. Jerry came on about 4.5 years ago, when I was about to give up on the project, and completely, brought it full circle. So I don't know if you want to say anything.
Yeah, like she said, I came on about 4 years ago as a producer, and we had done a few films before that. And
narrative films, yeah.
Narrative films, short films. And she told me about this project that was sitting on her hard drive that she had not finished yet because it was taking so long. You'll see in the movie, it spans over a number of years. I had never seen the footage, and I looked at it and I thought it was extremely powerful, and it was something that we just needed to finish. And so we got back in touch with the main subject of the film and found him through Facebook, actually. Reconnected with him and continued to tell his story.
And that's coming from two Facebook haters. And like now I'm straight up Facebook. So it
took a while to finish, but you'll see in the movie why it takes that long, because it takes the main character took that long to develop into the person that he eventually became and is today. So it was one of those stories that you just followed and, you know, hoped for to get maybe a happy ending one day and to finish, to close off the movie, and it kind of did. So
that's that.